So today I am going to play with the, if I can get it, Affinity 2 palette, because I want to do actually the Affinity 2 palette and the Busy Art Editorial Brights palette. You guys are actually zoomed in this time, so I am going to first take this purple color right here. And I am doing a halo eye today. Oh my gosh, so next week is going to be super, super busy. We are trying to get ready for our trip coming up. And I am getting so nervous. Nervous but excited. I won't really get like excited until like we're actually there or all of the packing is done and like I know we're gonna be okay packing wise. I hope everyone is having a good week, month. I hope no one is getting sick and they're staying out in the cold because I know it's flu season, which I'm very, very nervous about because I just cannot afford to get sick right now. Not gonna do it. Now the other eye. And I am pretty much just packing the color on right now. I'm not blending. There's this really cool silver that I want to play with. I've been wanting to film for a little bit. I just haven't gotten around to it just because I've been busy. Now I'm going to take this blue, or should I take that blue from... Actually, I'm going to go into the Affinity 2 palette, and I'm going to take this blue right here. Yeah, that's the blue that I wanted for this look. I just hate the cold. I just got back from a little short trip that we went on this weekend. It's Tuesday when I'm filming this, and this will go up today. I'm trying to think of some things to talk about, and I had some stuff to talk about, but I completely lost my train of thought. Going back in with that purple now. I've been watching a lot of Panacea, I think that's how you say her name, Lauren Luke. And there's the cat. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I've been watching a lot of Panacea 81, I think that's how you say her name, aka Lauren Luke. She was like the one that really, really got me into makeup way back in the day. Back in 2006, 2007. And I'm so happy that she's still doing YouTube. Because she's the one that started it all for me. I remember I was going back and I watched one of her Halloween looks, I think it was, and it was like a fairy look. It was like a bluish fairy look using all MAC products, and she still uses her MAC products, which I love. I need to go in and use some of my MAC products. Okay, now I want to look for that silver shade. Is it in this palette? Ooh, that one's actually a really nice silver shade. So I think I am going to take this color right here from the Affinity 2 palette, and I'm just going to take it with my finger. Oh yeah, that's pretty. That is really cool. Going back in with the purple shade because I really lost some of that with that color. I really do miss how the old YouTube was back then. You know, I'm not happy with the rules that YouTube is enforcing because it's stupid, in my opinion. It's like, if you're going to make the smaller channel suffer, then as much as I love, I don't know if I talked about this before, but it's like, as much as I love Jeffree Star, you may as well take his videos off YouTube. You may as well, you know, censor him. You may as well. I definitely get Trisha Paytas off YouTube. I mean, what the heck? Okay, now I cannot find my eyeliner. I cleaned yesterday, so I'm just gonna have to use this black eyeliner from NYX. It's a sparkly eyeliner. I think that looks okay just because I don't want like a lot of eyeliner anyway, because with Halo Eyes, I don't like a lot of eyeliner. And you know what? I am going to take a brush. I am going to take that silver shade that I worked with. It's actually like a silvery blue. I'm sorry guys, you're completely out of frame. There goes my mirror. My mascara. Okay, you guys, I will finish the rest of my face off camera and be right back. Hey guys, so this is the final look. For the blush, I used my Lovejoy blush from MAC. And for the highlight, I am going to do it on camera. I'm going to take my Anastasia Moonchild Glow Kit. And I'm actually going to take... let's do Blue Ice and Blue Moon. I love mixing. Ooh. That turned out so pretty. Wow. A little bit on the Cupid's bow, forehead. And then for the lips, I am going to take a black. I'm going to take a black liquid lipstick. You can use any black that you want to use. Then I am going to take a brush. I'm going to use that same silver shade that we used from the palette. And this is what I like to do. Ooh, wow, that's pretty. And then for the inner corner, what I did was I took this green from the Viseart palette and mixed it with this metallic shade right here for the inner part. And I just, for the lower lash line, I used NYX's Jumbo Eyeliner in, or Milk Pencil in, in Milk for the lower lash line, and I just use this purple again for the bottom, and then for the middle part I just use that silver shade again. So yeah, let me zoom you guys out. Oops, nope, that's in. Okay, and that's way out. There we go. All right, you guys, so this is the final look. Okay, guys, this is the final. Take my ponytail out. This is my final look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a comment down below. Give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you want to. Of course, you don't have to, but I would love having you. I do put out videos 3 days a week. So if you enjoyed it, please keep on watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.